Welcome back, gang. This is it. The final day. Final day of these portraits, and I promise they will show, they shall be done. I'm just going to be touching up, punching up the values on all these. And should be in real good shape. These up here really quick. Make sure. Okay, just a few little touch-ups I wanted to do here. This one. Okay. All right, now, moving on to Brian. So far, far, far away here. check on it one last time. We'll move on to Brian. Other Brian's. That dry. Just doing the dance back and forth here. I'm doing the dance. Okay. Looking good. There you go, Brian. Okay, there you go, Brian. Okay. Always Luigi. Buddy, how you been? It's Matthew Mitchell. Wait, Matthew Mitchell? What's up, man? Wow. I haven't seen you in a while. You know, I was paying someone that I thought looked like you. It's a couple here. Maybe we'll get to it. I don't know where it is, but I was convinced. I was like, wait a minute. It could have been him. Maybe he's going by a different alias. But it reminded me of you. How are you looking these days? You got beard going. What you looking like? I already went over this one. Let me just see. I think this one might be done too. I think it might have already touched this one up a bit. Okay, there you go, Chase. This one's ready. All right. Oh, this one needs a lot of love here. You live in Colorado. Nice, man. Colorado's nice. Where in Colorado? Unless you don't want to give it away. You go to Mesa Verde all the time. Party at Mesa Verde. There's like a secret, let's see here. I went to a wedding in these like baths that were up the mountains in Colorado. That was an incredible wedding, but it was like a secret, not a secret bath, but it was like really up there. And it was where outlaws used to go and hide out back in the day. There's like an old bar that I think Jesse James wrote his name in and stuff. Anyway, you should go there. You should go there, Matt. Go find it. Oh, what's the name of it? I don't remember the name of it. dude, but you should find it. Oh, man. I have very fond memories of that place. It's like all these old kind of houses. Like, the baths have, like, old, like, kind of wooden shacks built over them and stuff. I don't remember the name of this one. But look it up. Look up Jesse James' name carved in bar. The old bar. Look that up. Okay. Getting right into it here with this one. Here we go. Chris. Give probably one of the more challenging of them. Sorry, that might be shaking because I'm right near the dryer or the washing machine, and it's doing some heavy duty cleaning of some towels and sheets right now. So it might be shaking the camera. Apologize. Glenwood Springs, maybe. Maybe that's the name of it. Doesn't sound familiar, but that could be it. Maybe that is it. There are a lot of springs out there. Maybe I'll look it up for you. But there's like a barn, a big, two big barn, well, not barn, but big like buildings, big-ish buildings, not huge. Anyways, so yeah, Matt, these are commissions. Doing some portraits. This is the tail end of it. I've been doing them for a couple weeks. About 40 of them, and come to a close. Learned some lessons. I think 40 is perhaps too many, but it's been so long, I wanted to do a lot of them here. I think in the future I'll probably do like 20 at a time. Might do a lottery. I don't know. Let me hear what people think might be a good way to do it. Because they went a little... they're just frustratingly fast for people, I think. I don't like making people... I mean, there's always going to be... people aren't going to get it that want them, so... If I could, I would paint portraits for every human being or dog or cat or animal that wants one. Because I really do love doing these. Truly. It's just so nice to see everyone's faces, you know? Like, I recognize certain names, and then, like, when we get back to going to conventions and stuff again, I get to see you in real life and get all excited to see the celebrity that I've been painting. These all feel like celebrities to me. Where are you going to school, Matt? Always Luigi? Maybe I'll just call you by Always Luigi. Always Luigi. Where are you going to school? truth. I'm trying to get these ruffles looking good. Boot camp for software engineering. Oh, nice. Okay. Learning full stack JavaScript. Dude, I've definitely heard of JavaScript. I've heard of it. I know they build things with it. Sorry to see what you make. Chelsea, hey. Oh, wow. That's great. Remember when you guys met? Very exciting. Oops. Wait for that to dry a bit. Oh, buddy, it's time for me to go to office hours for class. Great chatting with you. No catch up soon. Yeah, man. Always Luigi. Good to see you, man. Good luck with everything. Go find that place. Let me know. Okay. Let me know if you find that the hot springs place in Colorado. Okay. Send me some pics. I'll try to remember to send you some pics. Is this your thing? Okay, Discord. Okay, so I'll find you on there, and then I'll find, maybe I'll send it to you if I could find the place on there. Sweet. All right, hey, raid. What does that mean exactly? So, Pookie and Raven raid, Pookie and Raven raid. Okay, great. Welcome. Thanks. Welcome, Pookie and Raven. Gosh. So raids, that's great. It's exciting. Right? Thing you guys just like cruising around raiding rooms and whatnot. Were you in another room and then you just came in here, Pookie and Raven? Is that how that works? Take your time. Okay. nice. Raven and during stream. Oh, nice. So, hey, Raven, what were you doing on your stream? You painting over there? What were you doing? Were you doing some playing some games? Tell me about it. I'm just painting a car at the moment. It's the fellow that works for the Dharma Initiative. And the smash hit show Lost. Let's see if I can paint this car here. It's like, how realistic should we make this car, everyone? That's the question. We're trying to have a consistency to this, the world that you're creating here. For a bit while I return to this ruffle party. They look like ruffles well enough. Okay. So Raven, this is your first painting stream. Cool. Congratulations, how'd it go? What were you using? What medium were you painting with over there? Acrylics. You paint with acrylics. I like to combine it with charcoal and ink. Oh. Okay. I recommend people go and check out Raven's channel there and see what she's doing. It sounds intriguing. It's an intriguing, perhaps potentially messy combo. But I appreciate it. It sounds great. deal with on that one. A lot to deal with on these, this one too. So you're, so Flicks, you're following a water painting course, so it's great to see how you're working. Thanks. Good. Yeah, man, it's nice watching artists, for sure. I love it. I'm addicted to watching, they are coming up on my Instagram a lot, watercolor painting. And I love it. I feel like it should be smooth sailing after these two. Smoother sailing. These are the craziest of them all. Okay, how's this looking here? Okay, pretty good. Okay. Alright, let's go do it. To punch up these darks here. And ruffles look very similar. Once you get in the zone, exploring ruffles can be pretty fun. All right, Chris, I'm doing it. I feel like I'm conquering these ruffles, They're no match. No match for this little brushie. Color pencils on top of this stuff. In high school, that was my medium of choice, colored pencils. Junior high, it was pastels. College, it was watercolor and then oil. I loved oil. Ended up being my favorite, but I got lazy and haven't done it since. But someday I shall return. I shall return to oil. My life. life slows down and I have some time to just chill out and on a farm, paint some oil paintings. I used to really enjoy going out into the field and painting with my friends, with Bagel and Ian and Lee. Bagel still does it in New York. And in LA, so does Ian. My friend Callan goes out with a lot of his buddies here in Los Angeles, so someday I'll join him. Okay, almost done with either of these. Let's see here. Okay, bye, Raven. Have a good lunch. You're asking if I work dry flicks and not sure what you mean. You mean like dry, like I don't like cover the whole thing in water? Is that what you mean? I do see watercolor artists doing that. Don't do that because I feel like I don't have the amount of control that I probably should. There's certain aspects that probably would look better if I did that. But shall I try this Dharma? Let me see if I can get this Dharma logo. Let's see if I can do it. Okay. He has this teeny, teeny Dharma. Best I can do, man. It's very teeny. My paintings are very teeny. Perhaps I should have warned you of that. But I think you can get the picture of what it is, right? Okay, there you go. Unless I could try to get this one. Let's see if I can get the can. Hey bro, and let me check this one. Okay. Best you're gonna get. Okay. All right. Okay. There you go. This is looking pretty good. All right, Brian. Chris, I mean. Here you go, Chris. Actually, you know what? I think your jacket needs to be a bit darker, doesn't it? Looks a bit darker. Boy, got nitpicky with this one. Try for a touch more. Try for a little bit more and then I'll touch up the jacket. Okay. Moving on to right. Daniel and Shay. Gotta get, first of all, I have to get the black much blacker here on these jerseys. try one last look at this. All right, I think that's it. Okay. All right, let's see how this is looking. I think it still needs to dry a bit. Oh, well, I do know I need to. Let's see, actually. Let's see before I forget. Okay. Pinky necklace. Okay. All right. Actually, to try. Maybe this. Okay. Okay. There you go. Thank you. Okay. I think that works all right. All right. Okay. I think that's good, Dove. What a wonderful family. I really love this little family here. All right, here we go, Dove. Okay. Let's see where we're at here. Let me assess. Good. Still quite a few left. Might take a quick break, then return. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna take a quick break. Very quick. I'll be back in hopefully a few minutes. Okay. Bye, gang.